Let us study an interesting analysis, that is magnetic induction due to a tightly wound toroid. This figure shows you a tightly wound toroid, and in case of tightly wound system, the radius of toroidal core must be very small compared to the average radius of the toroid, because if this R is large, then on the inner side of the core, tons will be closely packed, but on the outer side, the separation will be large. So, it cannot be considered as tightly wound, because if the separation becomes large, magnetic lines will leak to the outer region and some magnetic field exists in the outer region, and inside it will decrease because of reduction in flux density. So, anyway, in this situation, if the average radii is denoted by this dotted line, which is the average circumference of the toroid, and say its name is considered as M, then here we apply Ampere's law on path M. Even you can consider any path which is concentric circle with respect to the center of the toroid. Any other concentric circle can also be chosen. And in this situation, if we apply the Ampere's law, it is written as, for the closed path M, B dot dl is equals to mu naught multiplied by the enclosed current by the path. You can see all n turns are enclosed into it, and in each turn a current I is flowing. So, we can simply write enclosed current is ni. And in this situation, if the current is flowing in this manner, we can simply state magnetic induction at every point will be along the length of this path. So, this B dot dl can be simply written as B dl if we consider an element of length dl over here. And the magnetic induction is also tangential in this situation. This can be written as integration of B dl for the closed path M is equals to mu naught ni. And this can be written as B is uniform bisymmetry, it is integration of dl for the closed path M is mu naught ni. And this can be written as 2 pi r, because the total length of the path is 2 pi r, which can be written as mu naught ni. So, magnetic induction at every interior point can be written as mu naught ni by 2 pi r. Here, if these are closely packed, turns per unit length can be written as n by 2 pi r, because the core is very small. So, if this is denoted by small n, we can write it also mu naught small n I, which was the result of a long solenoid, the magnetic induction inside the solenoid. And always remember, for a closely packed solenoid or a toroid, we can write down a note here for future references, this will be quite useful. For a closely packed solenoid or toroid, magnetic induction at every outer point will be zero, because no magnetic flux will leak out of the turns, because these are closely packed. So, outside magnetic induction can be taken as zero. This can also be proven that as if the toroid is a uniform symmetry, if we consider an outer path or an inner path, the enclosed current will be zero. So, we can directly write this outside magnetic field is zero. Same can also be proven in case of a solenoid.